My name is Kevin Brownie. I'm a multidisciplined revolutionary conceptual artist who likes to wear neck scarves. I was never very good at playing baseball, basketball, soccer, bowling, or any other recreational sport, and that didn't help me make many friends. But it did help me discover my true calling and see things from a different perspective as an artist. My first contact with audiovisual art was when my Uncle Leonard died. I created a video in his honor and shared it with the family. They were moved. From that moment on, I dedicated my life to art. I started recording anything and everything. I wanted to be somebody. I wanted to revolutionize the world, to put hidden messages into my images, and to record in black and white, which is so much more indie. From the beginning, I knew I was born to do this, that I was somebody special, that I was a prodigy. I thought in no time my fame would soar and that my artworks would sell for millions. I mean, if Banksy can do it with his sidewalk shit, I mean, why can't somebody with some real talent? In just 4 years, I've created more than 300 pieces of audiovisual art, each one an authentic masterpiece. My personal favorite is one titled Live and Ship, which is a 4-hour feature-length film. No actors, no sound, still life, one chair. I still get emotional over it. I never get selected. I don't win any competitions. Conspiracy? Yeah. I mean, I've only been given one real opportunity, a publicity spot for some boxed wine. I thought the result was sublime.
Tinto.
But you know what? I've never let that bother me. I've just kept inventing new ideas and new formats, like poetry. Dog or cat, white
or black, don't come back.
I mean, I've tried everything. I've even auto-mutilated myself like Van Gogh for my latest piece of work, Littlefinger. I want to be written into the history books, to be a legend, to be recognized for my work, and I can only think of one infallible method. Well, what I want you to do is to assassinate me in the middle of the street. 5 shots, just like John Lennon. But please, not to the face. I want all the good for the t-shirts.
Right. My fee is 3,000 euros.
Wow. 3,000 euros. That's expensive. And if it's just one shot? Or just with your fists, with some broken glass? But I don't have that kind of money, damn it. I'm Kevin Brownie. I'm a fucking artist. Sir, don't go, Mr. Pink. Where are you going? I'll record your wedding. I'll wash your car. I'll do anything you want me to do. My other pinky finger.